before we speak about bureaucracy, we have to understand the Indian society. Indian society is based on caste system. The Indian society based on caste system, it also layer type of systems. It doesn't have equality. It is an unequal society. In the unequal society, just because of a god like B.R. Ambedkar, we could be able to rise up to the level of chief commercial manager in South Central Railway just because of the implementation of the reservation system. Hence, had this would not have been there, reservation system, I would not have become chief commercial manager in South Central Railway. Even though I was having outstanding performance in my life, just because of dislike of few people, agravarnalu, upper caste people, I was not given a channel of posting me as chief operations manager, despite of my 25 years excellent operating record, which very few people in Indian Railways might have contributed. This is one of the best example of caste discrimination. Number two, there is a Dastagiri agriculture scientist whose name has been published in the agriculture scientist among the 500 people, and he was given honorary doctorate by Oxford University. Because of caste discrimination, he was not given promotions, and his juniors were given elevations because of the caste discrimination. It is a very fortunate to know, without any scare, if people finish off their service and come out, they are the lucky one, because the eagle eye looks for all SCSTs, BCs to put them into trouble as much as possible. Same is the case. Now my colleague Ravindranath, an IPS officer, upright officer, was being involved in the very minor issues were made because he was Dalit. Same thing happens to any upper caste people. They are being closed with eyes closing. Even though he is an additional DGP, at the top level, there is no protection for him. With the connivance of senior officers who are feeling very uprooted, felt that this officer is becoming very popular and created a false cases, and there are many occasions, many times, number of cases, it is in India, cases are never booked so immediately, whereas for a Dalit IPS officer, immediately case is booked. That means you can understand how the upper caste bureaucracy is working to dethrone him, defame him, and destabilize him. So these are all the best examples. When Nirbhaya case itself is taken so much time in finalizing the case, How could an IPS officer of high rank, without giving any time of approaching anybody, can be registered a case? Because the upper caste people felt they could not able to tolerate the personality of Ravindranath. This is one of the best examples of caste discrimination. You can imagine now, for an IPS officer, if there is no protection, you can imagine how Dalits in India are struggling like a lambs, because there is no protection for them. Despite of all laws, nothing has been protected perfectly for our benefit. Same is the case after 67 years of independence. First time a DGP was made, Dalit DGP was made to combined state after bifurcation. It is pity to see Sri Prasad Rao was not made DGP. It can be understood for the best calculations of the people in their area. I wanted to clarify one more thing. Many people may say that I may be giving a sermon or lecture after my retirement. This, as a Bharath Bhusan, while in service also, I fought for our rights bona fidely, duly requesting, approaching, explaining the problems. This is the time for all the bureaucrats to shun their shy and come forward and work for their benefit. Tomorrow it can happen to Ravindranath, it can happen to Dastagiri, it can happen to Bharath Bhusan, it can happen to anybody else. So these three or four individuals may not be isolations. It can happen to any other person also. In view of this, as already settled bureaucrats, completed number of years, they must come forward and do this, involving themselves for Ambedkarization. It is high time people like all educated lot should struggle for themselves. Today what happened to Ravindranath can happen to many people. Sri Samuel IAS, no charge sheet was issued. Some sort of listing of witness or something was kept. He has foregone the benefit of becoming a chief secretary. It can happen only to the SCs, STs, BCs and minorities. Recently I had been to a Delhi University, Delhi IIT, where one of my colleague was there doing his PhD. Then it is shock of my life, in the name of open competition, reservations are not implemented. In the name of open competition, if reservations are not implemented, when will the people from humble communities like SC, ST, BCs and minorities will come to IIT and know about what is exactly happening and how they can able to thrive and come up in life? This Augusta society has to think about it. If the Augusta society thinks that we are not part of this, then society has to think about it, creating an inequality, injustice, unrest, etc. I still feel, as a social engineer, it is high time the faculty, because two sets of faculties have come, 30 years, so far not applied. Reservations, hardly people are not able to open. In the open democracy, people are not able to open their freedom of speech, saying that they belong to scheduled caste. It's very rare. People will never reveal in IIT Delhi that he belongs to scheduled caste. If by chance, if somebody is there, he's like a slave, he has to work and slog and finish off his. Any rising of voice will tarnish his PhD or MPhil or his course. These are all there in the name of discriminations. These discriminations should be stopped. But stopped, this discrimination should be stopped is a theoretical notation. It should come in-house from the people so that the people can be able to come up. Recently I had been to a Kabarstan, Smashan Ghat. I was able to ask one of the Sachari Chandra, what is the class you have studied? He said he is the highest educated person. This highest educated person informed me that he studied up to 8th class. If the gentleman studied up to 8th class, when will he become a doctor? When will he become an engineer? When will he become a bureaucrat? I am not asking about IAS, IPS. It's only just because of he born in that community, he has to only burn the bodies in Kabarstan. Don't we think as a society, is a society, matured society, to think about these people also to be brought to the on par with the level. I feel the Kabarstan people to come to the level of engineers, it will take about another 50 years. Unless it is meticulously like social engineers like us, very meticulously followed, etc. So these are all the things which has to be discussed and seen in the good light for a social engineering purpose. Caste discrimination is vehement in India. These are all to be stopped. In the banks, galore of discrimination takes place. It's very, people from the humble communities, it is very difficult for them to become CGMs, DMDs, because they are being stopped at that level on the basis of caste discrimination. Thank you very much.